sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter.
Today I'm making a 5-cup salad recipe from a 1970s holiday cookbook put together by Westerville Library employees. As you know, if you cook or bake on a regular basis, people don't make every recipe that appears in a cookbook. Sometimes you make changes to the recipe, or you may not completely adhere to the type of lifestyle that the cookbook advocates. But this cookbook is unique because we know that Westerville residents made every single recipe in this book. This is what they were actually eating in their day-to-day lives, and they thought that these recipes were good enough to share with other people. We can see that gelatin and dessert salads are all the rage in 1970s Westerville. And this 5-cup salad recipe is from Margaret Lakeman, who worked at the library for over 40 years. Congealed and dessert salads, like the 5-cup salad, have their origins in a late 19th, early 20th century movement called the domestic science movement. This was where women wanted to redefine the domestic sphere, bring the kitchen into the 20th century, and use food to promote physical, social, and moral growth. They believed that healthy food could be made more appealing when embellished with things like marshmallows. Clean, neat, and attractive presentation of food was also very important. At that time, salad was seen as random ingredients just thrown onto a plate, which was perceived as a very messy look. But setting it in Jell-O, or some other substance stiffened with gelatin, made it seem like you had control over your messy kitchen. So soon nearly every kind of food was being packaged into a salad, from fruits, eggs, and nuts to cream cheese, cottage cheese, mayo, and whipped cream. And we can see that these influences persisted well into the 1970s, as evidenced by the salads in this cookbook.
See the blazing Yule before us, fa la 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 la. Strike the harp and join the chorus, fa la 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 la. Follow me in merry measure, fa la 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 la. While I tell of Yuletide treasure, fa la 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 la. Fast away the old year passes, fa la 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 la. Hail the new ye lads and lasses, fa la 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 la. Sing we joyous all together, fa la 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 la. Heedless of the wind and weather, fa la 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 la.